Three-bend saddles with an electric bender. With an electric bender, it is impractical to bend a saddle in the same manner as with a hand bender. It is inconvenient to release the conduit from the bender when fabricating several bends. The push-through method is normally used to make saddles with electric benders. The push-through method allows all three bends to be fabricated, starting at one end and working toward the other. With the push-through method for three-bend saddles, the conduit is laid out in the same manner as with a hand bender. The rise is measured and the shrink is calculated and added to the centerline mark. The angles are chosen and the distance between bends is calculated. The difference when using an electric bender is that all of the bends are aligned with the center of bend benchmarks on the bender shoe. With the push-through method, a side 22.5 degree bend is made first, the center 45 degree bend second, and the other 22.5 degree bend third. Place a pencil mark for the center of the center bend. Place two more pencil marks for the side bends on each side of the mark for the center bend. Place the conduit in the bender and align the first pencil mark with the benchmark for the center of a 22.5 degree bend. Place a no dog level on the end of the conduit. Set the pendant control for the correct angle and conduit size and complete the first 22.5 degree side bend. Slide the conduit through the bender to align the second pencil mark with the benchmark for the center of a 45 degree bend and rotate the conduit 180 degrees. Set the pendant control for the correct angle and complete the center 45 degree bend. Slide the conduit through the bender to align the third pencil mark with the benchmark for a center of a 22.5 degree bend. Rotate the conduit 180 degrees for the last bend. Set the pendant control for the correct angle and complete the last 22.5 degree side bend.